So here we go. The 120s are out on the mat. Jordan Decatur in the red is going to be taken on Graham Shore. And Graham Shore looked pretty good in his last match, tech falling Rudy Yates rather quickly. So Decatur is a little different than Rudy Yates. And nice exchange there to Shore. Shore in the blue for Ohio Raptors. Decatur in and out of shot, looking fireman's on Shore. That's Shore in a boatload of trouble right now. He knocked off D'Amelio earlier today. He's looking for the fall on Shore. And he had it right there. And Decatur is going to pick up the fall for Caesars Wrestling Club. And they are in the driver's seat now. And that will make it 13-4.